Yo, my brother, what's happening? One second, hear me. Yo, what's happening? Ah, you saw the Marbella shot. I look hench, don't you? Anyway, it won't save you. Yeah, it's what is going on right now. Yeah, losing all the magazines, I think. Yeah, she was celebrating, she's got a role in that film, innit? But don't say that for that one, yeah. Yeah, so she's looking alright. And you know, I just wrote that Oliver Twist script. And I've been pitching that. She's agreed to pin that, see? So it's gonna make it a lot easier to get the money, don't you? Yeah, I can't pretend, yeah, she's doing good right now, man. She helped me set up a little security for her. You provide a security for her and her boyfriend, man. It's like a point, man. I can't complain. Yeah, definitely. One minute, that's her only other night. Listen, that's her now. Alright, I'm gonna phone you back later. Bye, brother. T? What's happening? Where are you? Stop crying, man. What? Yo, slow down, man. Yo, T. Sorry about what? Sorry about what? What do you mean a new... They work for the sun. T, you sent me there. And you lot didn't check them out. You lot didn't see... So there's no film. T, you know I'm going to jail now. You ain't going to jail. I'm going to jail. You know that, don't you? And you know I've got a son, don't you? I can't believe this. I can't believe what you're telling me. Sorry ain't gonna help now. I'm sorry gonna help. Like, it's me that's gonna go to jail for it, not you, me. I need to phone my solicitor or something. I'm gonna get about a 6 minutes, you know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah, phone me back.